大家好，我是 Sarah。
老师好，我是 Tom。
Tom, let's start the lesson, shall we?
啊，好。
文文 and 小明 are talking about Li Gang's marriage. Let's check it out.
小明，你哥结婚了吗？
没有呢，他连女朋友都没有。
他不着急吗？
他不急，可我爸我妈都快急死了。
哥哥今年31岁吧，其实年龄也不是很大。
就是嘛。
Okay, let's read the new words. Please repeat after me. 结婚。
结婚。
女朋友。
女朋友。
着急。
着急。
其实，
其实，
年龄，
年龄。
Okay, let's study the text. 文文 asks 小明，你哥结婚了吗？结婚 means get married. So the sentence means, is your brother married? 小明 says, 没有呢。他连女朋友都没有。女朋友 means girlfriend. So, 小明 means that his brother doesn't even have a girlfriend. 连 blah blah, 都 blah blah. It's used to strengthen your tone. If he doesn't have a girlfriend, he definitely is not married, right? Look at this example.今天下雨，我们连门都出不了。The literal meaning of this sentence is, It is raining today, we can't even walk out of the door. The sentence pattern, 连 blah blah, 都 blah blah, here is used to strengthen the tone of speech. Here is another example. 他连我都不认识。That means,He doesn't even recognize me. Okay, Tom, try to make a sentence of 连 blah blah, 都 blah blah.
我连这个都不会做，可以吗？
完全可以。Then 文文 asks, 他不着急吗？着急 here means worried or feel anxious.So he means, doesn't he feel anxious? Then 小明 answers, 他不急，可我爸我妈都快急死了。He means that 李刚 doesn't feel anxious, but my parents do. 可 here means but. For example, 我很饿，可我不想吃饭。
我很渴，可我不想喝水。
Ha, you are so clever. So, how old is Li Gang? Why are his parents so worried? 文文 says,
哥哥今年31岁吧。其实年龄也不是很大。
You know, 文文 and 小明 are classmates. So she can call 李刚哥哥。其实 here means actually. 年龄 means age.
So, 哥哥今年31岁吧。其实年龄也不是很大。
Means that 李刚 is 31 years old and now too old. 其实 is used to point out the true facts, and it contains the tone of transition.It is placed before the verb or the subject. For example,
大家都以为他不会游泳，其实他会。
It means, everyone thought he couldn't swim. Actually, he can.
Oh, now I know how to use it.
Then can you make a sentence?
大家都以为小明没来上课。其实他来了。 Is that right?
Yes, it seems that you really understand.
是，其实没有，哈，开玩笑的。
Okay, let's do an exercise, shall we?
好。
Take a look at this question and choose the best answer.
Well, I think it means that Xiao Ming said he had been to the Great Wall. Actually, he hasn't even been to Beijing. So the answer is B, right?
Yes, the sentence combines the two sentence patterns we've learned today. Okay, so much for today. The strengthen pattern, 连blah blah,都 blah blah, is used to strengthen the tone of speech. And 其实 is used to point out the true facts.
Okay, I got them.
Good, 那就再见啦。
再见。